talk to your dad.
What? Why?
Fighting without hope is no way to live. It's just a way to die. I want you to find the hope you were named for. Staying alive, I can help you with. But I can't give you hope if you go to see your father.
You think meeting my dad will make anything better? He's never listened to a word I've said. He'll never believe all this Lassie stuff. Snow believed Sarah, didn't he?
Yeah.
In a recently convened emergency conference, the Sanctum announced that the fugitive Lassie have been located. The military plans apprehend the Lassie and carry out a public execution. These images coming to you live from the scene in Palampolo.
These are Lassie. Show no mercy. They aren't people. They're targets.
Start running.
What?
I'll keep him busy.
But...
you survive.
That's some crowd. Gonna need a plan.
Since when have heroes ever needed plans?
Thing. Lightning!
Whoa!
Take care of him.
Lightning, listen to me.
Get moving.
No, you don't understand. Sarah's all right. She'll turn back.
Take care of Hope.
Wait!
And then they were three.
They're here! Hold it!
Gotta go. So how you been?
Fire! 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 One's down!
Way to go.
Lights up!
Try that on me.
Shiva! Show them how it's done!
What's up?
Where have you been?
I got taken in.
Wait, what?
Not by enemies. It was the cavalry, not SCICOM. Leader's name is Rains. He said he'd lend us Lysee a hand. So now, your hero is back.
Why would the army help us? That doesn't make sense.
The military's got all kinds. Not all of them like the Sanctum. Don't worry. I'll handle the bad guys. Come on.